I would like to honor the presence of the following people as representatives of the following institutions. The mayor of Ekurhuleni Metropolitan Municipality, Mr. Mzwandile Masina, MEC of Education, Mr. Banyaza Lesufi, CEO of ETDPCT, CEO of SACA, Director in the Department of Education, representative from UNICEF, staff of Motheo Training Institute, fellow students, family, friends, and everyone. When we met last year on induction, we were strangers, but during the term of the program, we have become good friends. Studying together, sharing ideas, thoughts, and challenges have indeed brought us together. I would like to pass my sincere gratitude to the director of Motheo, Mr. Rex Mulifi, for affording us the opportunity to study at this institution. I would also like to thank the facilitators, Ms. Baliza Kyaki, Mrs. Pastor Ian, Mr. Tolisi Makwedi. Not only were they understanding when we seemed lost in the academic questions, they gave us the necessary support that has seen us through. Furthermore, special thanks to the administrator of Motheo, Ms. Jabulile Kosi. She very helpful on the administration part, she outdone herself. To fellow students, this certificate should not be used as a tool to undermine other people, but should be seen as a key to making the lives of children better. Furthermore, it should unlock the doors to institutions of higher learning, where we should study further to obtain our bachelor's or even master's degree in education. Former President Nelson Mandela said, I quote, I have walked that long road to freedom. I have tried not to falter. I have made mistakes along the way, but I have discovered the secret that after climbing a great hill, one only finds that there are many more hills to climb. I have taken a moment here to rest, to steal a view of the glorious vista that surrounds me, to look back on the distance I have come. But I can rest only for a moment, for with freedom come responsibilities, and I dare not linger, for my long walk is not yet ended. Close quote. Yes, indeed, today we have come to rejoice on our accomplishments, but we still have a long way ahead of us. With these words, I would like to say, may God bless us, most of all, may God bless Africa.